Yo, I'm down here in Savannah, Georgia. I got my flatbed with me, and I got my 92P 379 with me today. I'm at this Kenworth dealership where I spent the night at, and I engine swapped it. I got a C16 in here now. But let's get on the road to pick this tractor up. But first, let's get it started and let you hear. Now let's get started. The last video I did, well, the last fail video I did, I had a 370 wheelbase, and it was a small, tight spot, and I had to maneuver around the trailer, and I never could get my truck straight, and so, it was just hard, and then I figured out, after I finally got back in there, of like, maybe like 7 minutes of trying to get back in there, I found out the video stopped recording because I ran out of storage and I forgot to move it to my D drive and it was still in my C drive. But we picked the load and we're gonna get pulled in this spot. I'm gonna just pull in here and then come out. Just go back. Alright, we're back in the spot. Turn off and let's get loaded. So now we're loaded. Let me turn on some music. Now we're loaded and let's get on this road. Let me look, cause I forgot. Oh, I might be hitting the wrong button. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so we're going to, where would this be? Lyons, Georgia. But anyways, let's get on the road. Let's start it up. Let's go. Let's get on this road.
Thank you.
Let's get back into the spot. Alright. Back onto the spot. Get her out of reverse. Pop the brakes. Turn her off. Get unloaded. And that'll be it for this one. Peace.